बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रिसाइट दुआ, रब्बे ज़िदनी इल्मा, रब्बे ज़िदनी इल्मा, रब्बे ज़िदनी इल्मा। टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट लेसन नंबर 1, द ह्यूमन बॉडी। द ह्यूमन बॉडी हैज़ मैनी पार्ट्स लाइक मसल्स, जॉइंट्स, बोन्स और ऑर्गन्स। ऑल द पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी परफॉर्म डिफरेंट जॉब्स। ह्यूमन बॉडी वेरीज इन साइज एंड शेप्स। पीपल कैन बी टॉल और शॉर्ट, वीक एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग, बट ऑल द ह्यूमन बींग्स हैव सिमिलर बॉडी पार्ट्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। The bones of your body make up your skeleton. The skeleton help us to stand up upright and gives shape to the body. Every time we walk, sit on a chair or bend, we are using our bones. Dear student, do you know we have 206 bones in our body? This is skeleton. The bones of your body make up your skeleton. Skull, jaw bone, upper arm bone, lower arm bone, fingers bone, spine, hip bone, thigh bone, kneecap and toe bone. These are the names of bones. The next topic is muscles and joints. Muscles and joints are very important for us because bones do not work alone. They move with the help of muscles and joints. Muscles and joints help the skeleton to move. They allow us to walk, sit, bend or lift things. This is the picture of muscles and joints. Some insects have skeleton outside their bodies are called exoskeleton. For example, spider is an example of exoskeleton and cockroach is the example of exoskeleton. The next topic is human body organ. Some of these organs inside the bodies that cannot be seen. Number one is the human brain. We have a brain, we use it to think with. It control your body and your action. The next is heart. You have a heart. It pumps blood to all parts of your body. The next is you have a stomach. It helps you digest your food. And the next picture is lungs. You have a pair of lungs. We use them to breathe air in and out of the body. Dear student, your next topic is senses organs. We have 5 senses. We use the sense organs to see, sense things around us. With the sense organs, we can see, hear, smell, taste and feel all the wonderful things in the world. Eyes help to see, ears help to hearing, nose help to smell, tongue help to touch, fingers help to taste. Dear student, उम्मीद है आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी होगी। अल्लाह हाफिज़। फ़ी अमान अल्लाह।